caught on camera using her kid to shoplift. Pasco County deputies say Yamila Hernandez used her 11-year-old to steal about $250 worth of jewelry, makeup, and clothes from Walmart. Another woman, you see her here, Wendy Ayala, was also with them. Investigators say the Spring Hill woman is seen in video pointing at stuff for her 11-year-old daughter to take.